display. Share through. Soompi.1x1 former ToppDogg member P-Goon wrote a heartfelt post to his fans regarding the news of his upcoming wedding to former Rania member Yumin. See also, former ToppDogg member P-Goon and former Rania member Yumin to get married on July 17th. Following Yumin's post, P-Goon also uploaded a photo from the couple's wedding pictorial, as well as a message towards his fans, Soompi. Display, news, English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile, English.300x250, ATF. His post reads as follows: "Hello, this is Park Seayuk. It seems like just yesterday when I was nervously standing in front of you all to greet you for the first time, but it's already been 5 years since then. During that time, you were always with me and supported the path I took, so I was able to stay strong the whole time and spend every day happily. I'd like to sincerely thank you all for sending me so much love. I thought a lot about how I should deliver this message to the fans, and thought that it would be better to tell you myself than have you all hear of this from the news. However, my heart is heavy to learn that everyone had to find out through the news first, but I still wanted to tell the fans myself, so I am writing this message. I've met someone I want to spend the rest of my life with, and we plan on holding a wedding. Although you might think it's a little early, I plan to take more responsibility and work harder to show you a more improved side of myself. I will live resolutely to show you a good side of myself. The couple will get married on August 25th at a wedding hall in the Gangnam district of Seoul.